the two most incredible things about using jam chucks for making very thin bowls are, number one, you can take your bowl off the chuck for a check of the thickness and put it back on for an extra shaving or two or five, and you can do that over and over and over. If you did the chucking right at the beginning, your bowl will run through each time you remount it. Number two, your bowl doesn't know that it's hollow. When you mount your bowl on a good solid wooden jam chuck, your bowl, no matter how thick or thin within reason, does not act like a thin bowl. It acts much like a solid piece of wood. If you turn a very thin bowl from the inside towards the outside, you'll get vibration. That doesn't happen on a good wooden jam chuck.